lot, didn't I?
Thank you.
Sunday, but can also be seen tonight if skies are clear. The Draconid shower is so named because it's most likely to be clearest in the direction of the constellation of Draco the Dragon in the northern sky, just after nightfall.
And the weather not looking so good for those meteors, I'm afraid. Wet and windy at times, heavy rain's likely, especially across Cornwall this afternoon. A few dry spells are possible, with sun breaks in the cloud, especially across eastern Scotland. Top temperatures 16 Celsius in London, 15 in Cardiff, 14 in Belfast, Edinburgh. BBC News, it's 5 minutes past 8.